Hey guys, so here we are. We are playing Garshess. Anyways, so. Oh, you're gonna do this thing again. There we go. Do this. Stop that. You will. There we go. New game. So I have no idea what to expect. I know it gets mixed reviews. So! Move my mic a little bit closer. So here we go. Easy, because I'm a bitch. Okay. Or mace spinners around me. Maybe it's a scepter. Looks like a mace. Whatever it is, it's spinning. Alright.
Those days have been wiped out of memories. The days when the raging river of eternal time still flowed. And the vast lands of Persia were drowning in the chaos of war and the fire of anarchy. In those days, those old days, great Garshasp, the mighty Persian warrior, was still young and seeking to make a name for himself. Little did he know of the incredible destiny ahead. The destiny that became legend. And poems the bards sang, and stories the merchants carried to the four corners of the land of Persia.
Let's do this. Let me kill. I will make a name for myself. Oh, am I supposed to control him now? What was that? Okay, I got it. Oh yeah! Slash you! Come at me, bro. Come at me. So yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing. So bear with me. I'm gonna guess it's your normal hack and slash. Like, I guess, you know, it's roundabout, it's kind of warlike.
Those evil man-eating creatures only left their dens on command of a Deev.
Throw him.
Seeing them in the mountains was unexpected to such an extent that Garshasp immediately felt a premonition about dreadful events happening in his town.
Throw that shit.
Ariasp.
No. Movie time. What is this? Not if I can help it. Okay, defend. Grab. Attack, jump. Oh yeah? Ugh. You ain't gonna get me, bro. Okay, that's sickest defense. Come at me, bro. You can't get this. You can't have this. You can't handle it. I don't think so. I'm not using a mouse. Watch this sword as I slice you with it. That's right. Oh my god, I don't know who you are, but you're dead. Oh, what's this say? Give me that. Give me, give me, give me. Okay, so that's the grab. Pots are meant to be broken. Huh? Just bake the damn wall already, please. This guy's probably gonna hit me at least once. That's cool though. That's cool. I got a sword. You see this bitch? Yeah, you do. Oh! Oh! Who? Do you think you are, sir? I got double jump. Huh? I got fucking double jump. What? The controls, man. Pots. I'm breaking the pots. Breaking the pots. Save point. I don't need no stinking save point. Run. Oh, oh, damn. You saw that? I'm gonna do that too. Just watch. See? Like that. You want it too? Oh, yeah. Gee. Cheaters. Oh, come here. Let me fix your face. Oh, that was close. Give me my glowy orbs. Both need to be open. Epic music. Oh my god. So used to turn the camera with one stick. Seemed like a pointless thing, but okay. Stop turning the goddamn camera on me. That's my problem right now, camera switching. Okay, where is that guy? You should wait until the sun... Okay, whatever. Come at me, bro. Oh, that. want to read. Sorry. Yeah. Let's go. Thank you, Wallon! I'm watching you. I'm watching you back there. Pull that thing open. Oh. Cool, my sword was upgraded. He's got a dragon face. Like, his eyebrows really good. Where's my body? Oh! Nope! What do you think you can do? Hit me, give me a break. Hit me and get away with it? Absolutely not. Grab that guy and stab him.
Garshasp found out that Hittasp, the Golden Crowned, had killed his brother Orvach and stolen the mace of the House of Trit. He had left an Akatosh Div in command of the city and left for the Temple of Angara. Retaliation for his brother's blood was all that Garshasp could think about now.
That's a save point. And that's where we cut it off here. And I will take you get to the video. I will catch you guys in the next episode. Take care. Bye.